What up, guys? It's your boy back at it again, and I know it's been a while since you guys see me in a sane state of mind, but my wisdom teeth are coming along. The swelling has gone down a little bit. There's still a little bit of pain, still eating some soft foods and stuff like that, but I wasn't really swollen in the beginning. But you know, as you guys, you can see, I was kind of crazy when during the video. So today we're gonna, I'm with Mama G right now. We're both gonna be reacting to my wisdom teeth reaction, my whole aftermath and everything like that. So I wanna tell you guys, I haven't watched both videos at all. I know you guys have been tweeting me, sorry I didn't retweet you back, like some video clips and stuff like that. And I didn't wanna watch any of the videos until I did a reaction. But my brother did show me some clips that were not on the video that were really, really bad. And I already saw some of your guys' comments on it. So I have an idea how I acted, and like a couple of my friends told me. So I know the idea of it, not the entirety. So let's get right to it, okay? Okay, let's start, because I know my brother told me like the beginning is just me doing, let's just see where everything is happening. This is where everything went wrong right here. The pills I took, and then the extra dose I took that wasn't on camera. I remember all this. This is where things got a little bit of loopy. So I think I started feeling it during the procedure. So I think the doctor's asking me right now how I'm feeling. What did I say? I told buddy dresses like a girl? So that's not that bad, telling my brother he dresses like a girl. I would tell that to him in person.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years? In a place doing something that I love doing and not stressing about.
See, these are good answers, like I'm not going crazy. Doctor asked me what I'm doing tomorrow.
Dubai.
I'm going to Dubai.
You going to Dubai, fam?
I'm shooting a film.
You're shooting a film in Dubai, damn.
With my dad.
If you guys didn't know, we just came back from Dubai like maybe 2 weeks before, so maybe
what
that's where it came
in the
from.
Film? What's his role?
I'm shooting a film.
Can't tell you. It's top secret?
I think these are my inner dreams just coming out in life.
That is right. Inner dreams, yes.
Inner dream. Inner dream.
Whatever is in your mind, it's coming out.
Yeah. What's the movie about? Can you tell us that?
What is in your conscious?
Why is dad in it though? Why is dad this main person?
The dad is, my dad is a Shah Rukh Khan. I was thinking that you will tell yourself that you are a Shah Rukh Khan, but you're saying your dad is a Shah Rukh Khan.
Shah Rukh Khan.
Which is?
Yeah.
See,
like I saw some of the tweets that I said my dad is Shah Rukh Khan, which is to me is like pretty dope. Like, of course I want my dad to be Shah Rukh Khan. Like, why not? That means I can.
He's
like,
almost your dad age, and his son is your
so
your
like
age.
That makes sense. Like, if he's Shah Rukh Khan, because I know I can't be him because he's old, I can be the next prodigy. That's what I'm probably.
I don't know, but I thought you will say that you are a Shah Rukh Khan because you want to be Shah Rukh Khan. I didn't know you want your dad to be Shah Rukh Khan.
But dad's a good actor, so
he's good looking. Good actor.
Yeah, I mean he's good looking.
Yeah, he's good looking.
Oh, finally, a good compliment.
I need a new driver, please.
You're telling Vajee he's your driver.
You know why? You know why I call Vajee the driver?
Why?
Because during, I think, the dentist, he had to fill out a driver form. So he was designated driver. So the lady in the front desk said, hey, who's the driver? And Vajee said, me. So he filled out. He filled out.
That make perfect
he
sense.
He filled out a form saying,
that
"I'm."
He's going to drive you back home.
He's gonna drive me back home because he was designated driver.
Okay, we got
that, right? Yeah. What's your favorite line of your dad?
I didn't see that scene.
Okay, wow.
I didn't see that.
You didn't see this?
Crazy.
That's from the movie, right? Supposedly, I said a lot of Bollywood dialogue.
This is a movie.
Which
look at me, there's so much blood on my teeth and everything.
You are not looking disgusting over here usually. And you will see how my I cannot see that.
What are you doing?
God, what are you doing?
I was becoming a dentist.
But why?
You think if your dad is a Shah Rukh Khan, your mom is not nothing.
Wow, why are you trying? I bet that's against the rules.
No.
Why are you wearing? You just took it and wore it?
No, yeah, it goes over there.
Kylie Jenner.
Kylie Jenner. Why?
You know Kylie Jenner is?
Kardashian.
She has big lips.
Oh, okay.
So big. What would you do with them?
Okay, when you numb, you feel like everything is so big.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah.
What did I do right there?
I don't know.
What am I doing?
You're saying that you want to bring man.
You know what? Budgie's egging me on throughout this whole video. He's always messing me up. Look, you can hear him.
Your brother is such a good sport.
What? I think the main reason why I acted crazy is because of him.
No.
Yeah, because he kept saying stuff and I started going crazy.
What's up, baby? What?
You think I'm his enemy?
You don't know me?
Is she the actress?
Yeah, she's the actress, the heroine. Daddy's the
So, what is this?
You're fired.
You're conscious of your mom's love is showing in this video how much he loves his mom.
We need new heroine.
Yeah, we need new one.
Yeah, I'm a mother of a hero.
Okay, you come to set.
Oh, okay.
See, I'm telling you, come to set. I'm being nice.
Why are you kissing?
Yeah, why'd you kiss
me? Because you're my son. You don't know me?
Oh, you kidnapped me?
Let's go.
Yeah, see, like I'm hurting you. You know, the kiss might annoy me.
No, why? I'm kissing your head because you. I want you to be calm so you don't feel any pain or anything.
Maybe it causes more stress, like the kissing, like.
Why?
I don't know. It might cause more stress.
It is proven by the science. When you hear your mom voice or touched by mom voice, you relaxed. And this is the guy from another planet. He gets
it's from the relaxed
mom voice.
When you're, I agree. When it's relaxed, when you don't have the fear of getting your butt whooped when you're sleeping.
No,
there's no
relaxation. It's been long time.
I still flinch every time you come near me.
It's been long time.
What do you mean long? You just hit us 11, on video 11, like last 2 weeks ago.
Oh, it was not hitting.
You threw
shoes. You want me to show how the hitting is?
Don't do it.
Look at this dancing.
Glasses.
Hey,
you need your sunglasses?
You know why I dance? Me and Kais dance like this all the time, randomly. When we're sitting down, we start dancing. When we get up, we start dancing and everything.
That's right there, Ray-Bans.
Want me to wipe my ass with my hand?
What, did you give me shoes?
No, man.
I think my brother thought I was dumb. I still knew what was going on.
Slowly.
Ooh.
Yeah, slowly.
Ooh.
Okay. Get it?
This is like really cool.
I did not expect any of this from you.
Yeah, yeah.
This medicine did it to you, or you are purposely doing it?
I think I didn't care. I didn't care that I was like dancing.
Which
that's what I think. Like, I could dance wherever I wanted to. Like, no one's gonna stop me.
No, but you are in full your senses that what you are doing.
I don't. I'll talk about that after. About my prediction. See, you're threatening me. You're threatening me.
But I'm threatening you.
He said, don't bullshit with me. I'm gonna slap you. In my mind, this is what I'm thinking. Like, you're attacking me.
What are you saying? That I'm going to slap you?
Yeah, that's what you said
to me. How long it has been that I slapped you, huh?
Okay, you get all know they've seen it in video.
No.
Yeah? From Devdas, because he was drunk, and that's how I felt.
Oh, okay.
What do you sound like a clown laughing?
Google Maps. Okay, what do I put in the Google Maps?
Yahoo Maps, Safari
Maps. Call my brother a dumbass because the driver, and I said Google Maps, Yahoo Maps. Yahoo Maps, you know when we use Yahoo Maps? Back when I was like, when we had little kids and we had to print out the sheets. You use MapQuest and stuff when we didn't have GPS.
Put in Safari Maps. You got anything to say to Kais?
Kais?
Yeah.
How? Blood is on your teeth, I cannot see that.
Stay eating those pizzas?
Yeah.
Okay, for sure. Badass. He's a badass, huh?
See, Budgie's egging me on.
He's a big boy, huh? Yeah.
He's taking.
I'm calling him Buddha.
Buddha. Buddha. Yeah.
He's taking your thoughts from your brain.
Yes, so now I'll like.
God
knows. So, that's how you know me and Kais real ones, because I didn't say anything bad about him. If I wanted to say something bad or something was wrong, I would have said.
You are such a good friend.
Yeah.
But you are not a good son.
I didn't say anything bad about him. Whatever I tell him, I say it to his face.
I thought you are all this making up. That's what I thought. That's why I was not serious about it. I thought maybe you are just acting.
That's good acting.
Yeah,
so you are doing the acting?
No, I'm saying I'm crying. Like, if you could cry on demand, you made it as an actor.
Oh.
That's paper. It's paper.
What am I saying? My tongue. I felt like my tongue got
because,
taken out.
Yeah, because your tongue is so numb that you don't feel like it.
Yeah.
That you haven't done.
Plus, that thing looked like
tongue
though.
Which one?
The red blood.
Yeah, because you can't feel it right now.
I'm
relax.
Crying.
Your
I hate crying.
Yes, he's right there. See, he's right there.
Oh my god.
Yeah, right
oh shoot.
I'm going crazy. I think I don't have a tongue or anything at all.
It's in your mouth.
Everything is okay, okay? I'm your mother, baby.
Hey, let her
why are you touching my chin?
Yeah.
It's just a gesture that the mother does to the
yeah,
kids.
But I got my wisdom teeth.
I can't grab it like this. Don't make me mad right yeah, now.
Okay.
Relax.
That's a you never think anything of
oh,
positive.
Oh, 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 oh my god.
So?
You grabbed it like this. I just had surgery. Okay, when you have surgery, you want me to be like
you
this?
Always do, yeah. Don't make me mad.
So
I
you,
was very...
You
no,
surgery?
It was just like touch like this.
I had surgery
okay,
within that
late.
Minute and you...
You want me to sit here or no?
You grabbed me.
I did not grab you.
Yeah, you grabbed
yeah,
me.
I wanted to kill you and I wanted you to be in pain. That's why I grabbed you.
Maybe
happy?
Why are you trying to kill him?
It's valid.
No,
you're
it's not valid.
You trying to kill me.
No.
I agree with myself there.
Yeah. Agree? I'm kissing. I'm comforting you. And you're just... Yes, what is
I'm
this?
I'm crying.
Yes, what is this?
Mom, stop.
No, it's okay.
Kill me.
No.
No,
stop. Don't kill me.
That's what shows what is in your conscience.
Yeah, try to kill me.
Yeah. All of my hard work with you has gone in vain. I has gone in drain.
Mom,
what kind of son?
When you try to hit me, don't you think...
I did not hit you, Emma. I'm trying to hit you. Nobody can say. Even a 4-year kindergarten will say how polite I am with you and you are saying I'm trying to kill you. They can see the motherhood in this one.
I don't know. Maybe because back of my mind, like it's just so sensitive. Like you try to do something.
No, it's not.
Who do you love? Do you love your
driver? Hey, who do you love?
That's a song. It's YG.
Gosh.
Who do you love?
My
mom is getting mad the way I'm acting towards her, and that's why she thinks I'm acting. So there are two parts of this video. The first part was just me and the doctors, but now this is me in the car and home, and I think this was the worst one, right?
Yeah,
that's what they said.
90,
this was the
yeah.
really bad. The aftermath.
So we all have the credit cards. He was the only one who has the cash, and they accept the cash. So he was not taking out his cash. That was a funny situation over there, too.
Take it out.
Yeah, why am I paying? You guys
didn't have
to
pay.
You guys probably could take advantage of me.
With $20, Victor Joe. Advantage 20,000, 20 millions, 20,000, $20.
No, this is how Dad used to give me money, like this. Remember, he used to mess with me. When he did.
He ever,
yeah, that's what I said. When he did. When
you.
He ever
he
did.
He ever gave it
yeah,
to you.
Yeah, when we were little kids.
Yeah, give it to him.
Look at that. Ooh.
Okay. Like, take you, sir.
I don't know.
Yes.
Can you hit that freestyle, fam? What are you doing?
See, Budgie. Budgie, I think, made it worse. I guarantee Budgie
hit
made it worse.
No.
What's wrong?
He was taking
See,
care
if
of you.
Everybody was quiet. I would have went to sleep.
He's hosed.
What did I say?
They're not loyal?
Oh my god, look at him.
What are you going to do about it, though? What are you going to teach?
I'm looking at the traffic.
A big bad what?
Okay. First of all, I don't cuss. I don't, which I think of cussing is just the F word and the B word. And this is very surprising of me for saying the B word on camera and with Mama G in the back. See? Budgie, look at Budgie. Hell yeah.
He's rolling.
Yeah, but I'm cussing. You don't care?
I didn't hear.
Yeah, I'm surprised. You probably would have slapped me if you heard me and I would have lost the other two.
See, that why you didn't go to your appointment?
See?
You are saying, like this, what
okay.
you expect? Oh my Janu beta, if you are saying to your mom, blah, 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 what do you expect the mom
okay.
say?
The thing is, probably the problem is all these voices are sensitive and your voice is like loud and like demanding, so it probably hurt me. And then listen.
Oh, sensitive food.
I'm under drugs, boy. But listen. Under you drugs. See how you attack
me? You are not under this, disrespecting your mother by saying
okay,
this.
Okay, but listen.
And then if I say something, then you are under drugs?
No. When you say
I don't want to talk about it, play, otherwise I will get up.
That, right?
You don't make any sense.
You're threatening me.
Because you said blah, blah, blah. So I'm going to tell you to stay in your limits. Don't tell your mom to blah, blah, blah.
Shahrukh Khan.
Yeah, it's
Shahrukh Khan.
Yeah, my father.
I wish that your father was Shahrukh Khan. I wouldn't have had this musibat on my head.
Stop. Move aside. Close the door.
Why you were opening the door?
Close the door.
Because you just want to jump?
I want to leave. You guys are probably annoying me. But you guys are overreacting.
Why we are?
I have my seatbelt on. The car was barely moving.
No, he said you. No, car was moving. It was slow driving. No, it was. But you don't want to open the door when car is moving in the traffic in the rush hour.
See, look, I'm quiet. Like I want to go to sleep, and no one's letting me sleep.
That's what I was trying to tell you.
Look, I'm sleeping.
From the handle, it opens.
I'm telling you.
See?
No, we didn't say anything. I said, lock the door.
I said, everyone's talking. I'm trying to sleep.
No.
It's so sensitive.
You would have gone to sleep, Ahmed.
What am I saying? I couldn't. Too much noise.
Yeah.
What am I saying?
If you want to be heroin and myself.
My eyes are like so hot.
Give me a massage.
Look how nice. Give me a massage. You asked me.
You are not nice. Please write it down in your diary. He is not nice.
I think you have some bad blood with this video.
No.
You don't feel so good.
Yeah, I want a very good role in your movie.
See, I'm giving you a good role in my movie. I'm nice.
So let's see.
Yeah, then voice.
What?
You see, you're trying to hurt me.
No, I'm trying to give you.
See? Who did I get this from?
Yeah.
Who taught me?
So,
you taught me.
You cannot tell your mom to be in your limits. I can tell you because you are my son.
Yeah,
I warned you. Yeah. I can say anything I want to. You cannot.
Do I say this?
You have limits.
Okay. Do I say this?
You have limits.
I don't say this. I only said this when I was on the drug.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That shows, that shows his conscious.
Yeah, that there's a conscious of, I never say it in person. Maybe it's in my brain, but I don't say it. Look, I'm crying. You're making me cry.
Yeah, I said, okay, Ahmed, cry, baby. If you want to cry, cry. You are self-pity all the time.
Look, I'm crying.
And you feel like hero all the time.
I'm crying. Look, even right now, I think he just heard you, what you said. I'm crying right now.
I'm asking you why you are crying. And how polite way I say, "Why my child is crying?"
I want my grills.
Yeah.
I'm quiet, and Vadi's gonna probably guarantee you Vadi's gonna do something.
What are you doing?
We didn't say that we do that. Did we tell you?
Fresh ice cream.
Fresh milk.
Because you are saying ice cream because doctor told you to eat ice cream to heal that. That's
make
why.
Milk.
Yeah. This is my saying.
This is your saying. Everything I'm saying is because of you.
Yeah, लातों के भूत बातों महाभरा ये.
That's you too.
Yeah.
When I go home, I'ma tell you. Like when you're gonna hit us, घर जाके मैं बताऊँगी. That's
you
too.
Yeah,
you still said it. You still said it.
Yeah, but like when you were.
Oh, that too. Deed ki aulaad. That's what you. This is you. This is you. Now you're laughing. This is not for me.
So everybody says that. It's not something bad.
Yeah, I'm just telling you what I'm getting.
No.
Oh, again, Gina haram kar di. You're making my life hell.
That's what it is. Yes, my kehti hai.
So you understand?
My kehti
hai. I understand, but you see where it's coming from.
But it does not coming from that she. I want to kill you.
Yeah,
or disrespect
you,
or doing like this.
Okay.
It shows everything.
You said it to me.
If you are going to talk to me further, I will get very upset. I don't say that.
Yes, or daddy said it.
ये तो अभी जो जहाँ से फिर कर आया ना नया नया जिन लोगों के साथ उठा बैठा ये सीख कर आया।
But it's making me laugh, which is I think messing it all up. See, you're having fun.
No.
Why do I think Trump took all my milk?
Trump to get
here?
This is from you guys. Finally, you guys should have done this in the beginning. Put some good music on.
Lyrics pehle seekh lo.
O zalima. Look, this is good.
O zalima.
Am I crying again?
I'm trying to kill you over here too.
Oh my god, I'm crying over this song. The song is about like Hari's like a heartbroken person.
No.
Yeah, like no, like Zala, like someone who like breaks their heart continuously.
No.
That's what I think.
Why are you crying so much?
I can't believe, but that's like true like emotions. I wish I could pick that out on the scene.
I thought you were all acting up.
See, look how fast my mood is changing.
I never see somebody who takes the wisdom tooth out and act like this. I never see anybody.
Budgie's making it worse. Budgie made it worse.
He's going with the flow. So he will make, give you comfort. He's taking care of you.
No, I think he made it worse.
No.
What are you doing? Stop! Don't call 911.
He told you to call 911.
Stop! I probably felt danger.
So danger from whom?
I don't know.
अब कौन चलते हुए गाड़ी में ऊपर चढ़ जाता है रूफ खोल के?
Bollywood movies में.
हाँ?
But why you make it a big deal?
It was big deal. पागल गाड़ी was moving.
So let me go up.
No, I mean it will go up.
No sir, there's no nothing.
When the बंदा is high ताकि पुलिस हमें रोक ले.
मैं
आपको नीचे बिठा रही हूँ.
Yeah, but you have to understand what you're thinking of my set of mind.
Which is wrong from the day first. In the influence or not influence, the mindset is wrong.
This is from you. You say to me, who do you say no to? This is yours.
We'll give it to you. Stop. Put your seatbelt back on. Hey, mama.
Look at my kids.
Stop opening the door.
See? Do you see how much traffic is and the cars are moving and you're opening the door?
There's a lock. No,
please.
Oh my god. You guys are screaming.
Shut up.
Did you have TV a vlog?
Why are you guys screaming with each other?
Because he was having you, he was driving, he's taking care of the camera. Then I got mad that do not take see the footage and all that. Just take care of the driving because it was so hectic.
Okay, here. Let me give it.
Just drive the car, damn car. He's on the phone, he's on the camera, he's taking care of you. Everything is bull crap.
What am I saying to Dev? Dad, daddy, he has no idea what I'm saying, huh?
Shooting!
Stop
it! We're doing this. All together!
That's what my dad says that all the time. You don't...
Stop! It's a cat, stop! Hey, stop shit! It's trying to get the cat! It's a cat! It's gone! Okay, stop, it's a cat! It's not alive!
I don't know where that came from.
Relax.
He looks like a lion.
He looks like a lion, but I watch animal videos all the time. Why am I crying? Look, daddy's looking all nice too. Look, I'm crying again, man. I hate this. I hate crying.
Huh?
You're acting or you're really crying?
This is your house. Mama said, "Baat kare na."
This isn't my house.
He said, "This is not his house."
Probably thinking of the old house.
This is your house.
We're so new to this house. What are you doing?
I'm trying to change your gauze from the mouth because it's blood. So I want to put the clean gauze.
See? Don't hit me. I think that's a normal reaction. No. I think 100% that's a normal reaction.
I have given you love more than hating you.
I know, but you're
not. No, okay, don't talk to me, Ahmed.
I think it's a normal reaction of the
mouth. It's not a normal reaction.
See, so why are you doing it? Give it to Budgie. If you know I'm not acting good towards you, give it to Budgie.
No, I did. He didn't want to do it.
See, I don't want to die. I feel like someone's going to hit me.
Yeah.
He said he doesn't
want
to die. He said don't kill me.
If you're 23 years old, cuckoo head, nobody can help you.
I'm bowing down to you.
No, he's, you are not.
Yeah, I'm saying, no. Please, please forgive me. Please let me go.
No, you didn't say that.
Yes, that's what it means.
No way. What's going on, guys? So it has been like 4 to 5 hours.
Okay.
Okay, so my point of view is that since the car and all that, I thought he was acting for the vlog to make the more viewers, and I never saw anybody who act like this after taking the wisdom tooth out. Maybe little bit I seen in the movie Laughing Gas, but they were just laughing. They were not acting crazy. So it's for me, it was very new. But when he tried to open the door and he tried to go and open the roof of the car, it was kind of, you know, kind of dangerous for us. That moment was, then I was thinking, no, maybe he's under influence. And yeah, so but after when he came home and when we changed his gauze from the blood and all that, I think when he was crying, I felt for him, why he's crying, why the medicine is making him cry. Other than that, I think it was acting, and I didn't.
I fainted and I took and I peed in the kitchen. What about that?
You fainted in the, yeah, he woke me up 4 o'clock in the morning.
I fainted too, in the bathroom.
And believe me, that was a nightmare where your son is naked and come to you and crying all of a sudden, and you see your son on your bed and crying, oh, I got fainted. That was also a nightmare. But, you know, and is well, all is well. So, I hope he will get well soon.
Okay, yeah, hopefully I get well soon. But this is where.
But I didn't like the part that I'm trying to soothe him, whatever is in mind. Okay, you know.
Okay, now my turn. This is what I think. I think, like, it was crazy. I don't remember a lot of it. There's some parts I remember, but I think, like, I knew it wasn't true, but I made it the false reality that it is true. It's kind of making, like, even though I know it wasn't true, but, like, you know, when you say a lie so many times, it becomes true, that you think it's true itself, and, like, it's an alternate reality, and I brought him, like, it's not true, but, like, I don't care. Like, it was just like, I don't care, I can do whatever. And like, I was doing it, I wanted to get out of cars because in movies nothing happens to me. Get up above the car because like the wind and hitting you and like everything sensitive. And yeah, I understand, like, you hit us. You're loving as well, but probably in that state of mind, in my mind, like, probably like you're gonna hit me.
If somebody loves your mother, and when you are unconscious, you are going to say to your mother, "I love you," or "Mama,
but
I want hug."
It's not my fault. It's my brain.
I want to hug or something. Yeah, your brain is a shitty brain. That's what it is.
Damn. The main thing is, what we got out of it is Mama G is mad how I acted. I can't control it. Some of the things I said are warranted because maybe I do feel like you will kill me. Maybe next time I'll probably be more loving towards you. So another reason why I think that I was so heavily affected was because I've never been under the influence, drugs or alcohol. Like, not just because Mama G's here, like, I would tell her, like, if I ever was under the influence of alcohol or drugs, but I was never I've never been under the influence, so that's why that drug hit me hard, especially after the second dose. Okay, so the ending of this is all after everything happened. Mama G didn't like how I acted. I was just in my mind, I had no control. Sorry if it offended you, but it was crazy.
Yes,
it's crazy what happened. But
there
honestly, I kind of liked it because I could, like, I kind of broke out and I could do all my Bollywood thing. Like, I felt like maybe, like, for a split second, I thought I was a Bollywood act, like a legit one. And in my mind, if that's real, that's so cool. Like, hopefully, if that will happen, inshallah, it will happen. But, like, if your mind thinks it's real, it's like a different world. So I think that was pretty cool. But I'm glad that everything's over with. Please pray for me, for my teeth. I mean, it's not that big of a deal. But right now, I'm talking so much, it's actually kind of sore.
And pray for his wisdom, too, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make some sense knocked into his head, please.
Okay, yes, please.
Thank you.
Thank
Love
you, guys.
You all. Bye.
Bye.